We'll do the unboxing of this Omeron Compact Air Compressor Nebulizer, and the model is NEC 28. Its MRP is 3690 but I ordered it from Amazon and got it in 2349. So let's do the unboxing. So this comes in a handy carry bag. You got that warranty card also with this, and instruction manual will be inside. So this is first we know about the unit, what you get in the nebulization kit. These all are the instruments which you got. This is your main unit, which is called as compressor. See, this is your compressor. You can see this is your switch on and off button. This is your air tube, air filter connector, and this is your pipe connector, and this is your filter connector. From here you can insert the medicine. This is your ventilation slot. So this is all about your main compressor. Now we see the accessories attached to it. This is your air tube. You can see there's two connector in the circuit, which is one end is connected to your that compressor, and another end is connected to your nebulizer. This is your this is your medicine device, where you put the medicine. And this, they are two type of that mask they have given. This is for kids and this is for adult. Along with this you will find a mouthpiece also, and they have given five separate filter. So these all are about accessories. Now I will let you know how to use this nebulizer. Now I will tell you how to use this nebulizer. First of all, make this is your you need to connect this with your water outlet, power outlet, and make sure that switch is this in switch off mode. So first we install your medicine device. You can open this. There is a cap over here. You can need to open this cap first, then you can open it from here to insert the medicine. You can see, and remove this vaporizer head from the medication tank. Then you need to add the correct amount of medicine, which varies from 2 ml to 7 ml depending upon doctor's advice. Then you put the medicine in this medical tank, then reattach the vaporizer head to the medical tank like this, and then put the inhalation top back inside the medication tank. See, and fix it. You can see this is, here is lock and unlock system is there. So make sure it is locked properly. For this you need to rotate the inhalation cap clockwise and then align the medication tank until they will be in the correct position. Then attach the cap and the cap and mask. If you want to do with this mouthpiece, you can insert this mouthpiece over here, and then put this medication tank over here. Now you are ready for nebulization with this mouthpiece. Now switch on your plug from, sorry, I'll tell you the this outlet pipe, this air tube. These are two connector. One you need to connect with this, and another this inlet is connected over here. Press firmly so that it fix properly over here. Make sure to fix it properly before putting the medication. You need to do this. I forget to mention about this air tube. So before putting the medication, firstly you need to put this air tube over here, then you put the medication as I told you earlier, and now fix it in this over here. So if you want to now switch on the device, and it is ready to inhale. If you want to take it from the mouth, you should just take it in your hand and then put it in the mouth like this. with the mouth. This is the mouthpiece. Now, if you want to put this mask, this is for the kids. The same way you can put this mask like this over, fix it over here. This is and you can use it like this. Put it in the your child mouth face, sorry. And for the adult one also, you can put like this. I'll show you. Fix it like this, and then you can use it. And this way, you can do the treatment. When the treatment is over, you need to clean the devices, all the devices. And you like put type, dose, and regime for the medication. You follow the instruction of your doctor or your respiratory therapist, whosoever. And if you are experiencing an allergic reaction or other difficulties during use, stop using the device immediately and consult your doctor. Do not use only water in the nebulizer for inhaling purpose. If you want to, if you don't want to use the medicine, you can use the saline water. I having the saline water, I can show you. This is the saline water I am having, 100 ml. So this you need to put 2 ml. That's enough. In the medication tank where I shown the medicine to put it, you can put this saline water of 2 ml for normal congestion. If a kids have or your an adult have congestion in the chest or too much cough is there, so you can use for normal nebulization this saline water, but don't use normal tap water or any filter water. Now I told you about that how to use this, and now comes to the cleaning part. Just you need to clean the this your mask. You can clean whatever the parts. There are certain parts which you need not to clean, and that is your this compressor and air tube. Make sure not to clean this before once the treatment is over. That this just remove this pipe from the compressor, and then you need to just wash this mouthpiece. You can wash this this mouthpiece, then your mask, and this medication tank. You can wash with the hot tap water, and then spread it in a clean and dry area to make it dry, and then you can pack it as to keep it for safe. And all not make sure do not wash or clean the air filter. If the air filter become wet, then replace it, because damp air filter can cause the blockage. And simply you need, and I'll tell you how to change the air filter too. This air filter can just pull it from here. This is your air filter. With any sharp edges, you can remove this air filter from here. Wait. So to remove filter, you need some sharp object like this, and just pull it from here. See, this comes out. And then you can change the filter. This you need to change in 60 days. If you are using it regularly, it's depending completely depend upon the uses. If it comes to the like dusty or some black particles, you can show, you can change it. If you are not using it for the longer time and frequently, then you can keep it for the more like 4 months, 5 months, you can keep it. So it's completely, the filter is depending upon your uses. And make sure not, the filter should not be wet. If it is wet, then you need to replace it. बेसिकली ये करता क्या है कि ये दिस क्रिएट अ काइंड ऑफ मिस्ट. जैसे वेपोराइजर में होता है, जो हम वेपोराइजर लेते हैं वो हॉट वो वाटर को वेपर में कन्वर्ट करता है, बट दिस डजंट डू द सेम जॉब. इट्स एक्चुअली इट्स मेडिसिन जो आप डालते थे, दैट इज पम्प्ड अप एंड थ्रू योर मेडिकेशन चैनल एंड इज मिक्सड विद द कंप्रेस्ड एयर विच इज जनरेटेड बाई अ कंप्रेसर पंप. The compressed air mixed with the medication is turned into the fine particle and is spread when in contact with the your baffle. So ये आप ये मत सोचना when the like hot or it will give hot air like vaporizer. It's give you normal air, sometimes cool air also. It's form a mist kind of. So basically it will that passes your medicine easily where it required. So this is all about this Omron compressor nebulizer. It's very easy to use, and make sure that doses of that medicine is according to a doctor prescribed. So don't do the doctor yourself. So consult your doctor if any kind of injuries or any kind of like something you feel it's not working, nebulizer not working well. So kindly consult your doctor, or maybe you are not using in the way it's supposed to be used. So read the instruction manual carefully, and then you can use it accordingly. So this is all about the nebulizer. If you have any doubt, you can ping me in the comment section. I will give you the proper reply.